Let the kings worship the Lord. Let me hear your words.
He looked up and he saw the clouds of reds. The king looked up and saw the same cloud of reds. And the king must have said to Elijah, it's raining. It's raining. And it's gonna rain really heavy. I'm going to the palace. I'm going to the palace. And you know, the kings have the best chariots, the best horses, the fast horses, all the best captains. And I can see the king in the royal chariot with the best captains and the horses and galloping at such a fast speed. And I could see Elijah with the servant, and the servant is looking at Elijah and saying, how shall this be? But the Bible says, and the Spirit of the living God came upon Elijah, and the hand of the Most High came on Elijah. Without the royal chariot, without the best horses, without the degree, without any name and reputation, just the hand of the Lord. And Elijah began to run. He was running on foot, but the hand of the Lord was upon him. And as he began to run, the Spirit took over the steps. The Spirit took over the strength. It was no longer a human being. It was a spiritual being in a human body. And he caught up with the king's chariot. And chariot, and he was home before the king. That shall be your story. That shall be your testimony. That is what is happening tonight.
The hand of God on your loins. I prophesy twins. I said the hand of the Lord is coming on your wound. The twins are coming. I said the hand of the Lord is coming on your face. Marriage is coming. The hand of the Lord is coming on your mind. Business is coming. The hand of the Lord is coming on your ministry. Growth, growth. The hand of the Lord is coming to you. You're about to run at the speed of light. You shall catch up.